The new year and learning new technology. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. I got to thinking about one of my goals for the new year, and it's to learn new technology. And by that I mean is, you know, a lot of things I don't use. Well, first of all, I don't need to learn because I'm not going to use them. But there are some things technologically wise that I want to learn that I will use, that I can use, and that can add to my life. So I decided to be on a technological learning journey throughout the new year. And that can be in almost any area of technology. For example, if I want to learn better editing on my videos, then that's technology based. And so I will learn how to edit better videos. If it has to do with learning more about the apps on my phone and what apps I maybe should upload and use, and that might be, make things more convenient or helpful, I may do that. I may learn more about using all the little ins and outs on my phone that I don't use. You know, it could be in any area of technology. So many people are closed to technology because, well, it makes them nervous and they don't want to learn because, well, it takes up time and what if they make mistakes and there's a learning curve. But for me, I want to learn. I want to learn as much as I can about the things that will add positive to my life technologically. And you know, I think that being willing to take time out to learn something new can often be very, very beneficial in our life. So for me in 2022, in the new year, I want to learn as much new technology that's going to add positive to my life that I can. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe. And the links are pinned at the top of the comment section below. I hope to talk to you soon. Bye-bye.